In life, we're always fighting, but you have to choose what you want to fight for. So hi, I'm Christy Gotong, and I went to the One Thing Conference last May 26 to 28. So from the One Thing Conference, God gave me a call, and that's when I found out about YWAM, Youth with a Mission. And in that call, God told me to go to Canada and do a discipleship training school. And at that time, I had no idea what that was or to what extent He was telling me to do. And so, at first, I was hesitant. But later, since He kept pursuing me about it, I said yes to Him. And it was only through that obedience, that simple obedience, where He showed me the next step. Unlike my past Christian seasons, this season after One Thing, I just kept pursuing after God. So